We're joining you from Valent USA's Mid-South Agricultural Research Center in Leland, Mississippi, where we strive to bring the best crop protection solutions to growers like you. As you know, the best way to control resistant weeds is through multiple modes of action. Using something like the Roundup Ready Extend crop system that utilizes advanced dicamba and glyphosate tolerant traits can go a long way. But to get a clean start, it's important to also add a pre-emergence herbicide with an additional effective mode of action. There are a lot of choices on the shelf, and you want the product to not only effectively control problem weeds, but be easy to use. Valor EZ doesn't have to be pre-slurried, and the concentrated formula reduces the number of jugs in your warehouse. Today, we're going to take a look at how the combination of liquid Valor EZ herbicide and MAULER herbicide from Valent stay in suspension versus Authority MTZ when tank mixed in with Roundup PowerMax herbicide and Extendamax herbicide with vapor grip technology. You'll see we have two beakers set up to simulate the tank mixing in your spray system. On the right, we are adding Authority MTZ. And on your left, we have a combination of liquid Valor EZ and MAULER, Valent's new metribuzin-based herbicide. Next, we're adding Roundup PowerMax herbicide to each one of our test beakers. And then we'll follow that up by adding the Extendamax herbicide with vapor grip technology. Next, we'll activate the stirrers in the beakers to get the products into suspension. And we'll let both of our combinations mix for a total of 5 minutes to make sure they're fully agitated. After the mixing is complete, we'll turn off the stirrers and let them sit for 15 minutes to simulate how these products would settle in a spray tank, giving you a look at how each product stays in suspension. While this 15 minutes passes, you'll want to focus on the bottom of each beaker. Now that 15 minutes has passed, let's see our results. You'll notice that the Authority MTZ has fallen out of suspension with a noticeable amount of sediment gathering at the bottom of the beaker. Meanwhile, on the left, the combination of MAULER herbicide and the liquid formulation of Valor EZ stays in suspension with a uniform concentration throughout the mix. That uniform concentration of herbicide helps ensure an even distribution of the product through your spray system. Notice the consistency as we pour the mixture through a filter. A smooth, even application means reduced clogging in your spray nozzles. It can also save you considerable time when cleaning your tank. The easy-to-use formulation makes Valor EZ the ideal residual partner in a Roundup Ready Extend crop system and can help deliver 4 to 6 weeks residual control over tough weeds like water hemp and Palmer amaranth. To learn more about the power and mixability of Valor EZ, contact your local Valent rep or retailer.
When your Roundup Ready Extend crop system includes liquid Valor EZ herbicide, you get a combination powerful enough to stop the toughest weeds. The choice is easy. Valor EZ. Always read and follow label instructions.